Hello. Didn't see you there. Well, now that you're here, let's get started on some food. You hungry? I hope so. Today we're going to be making oatmeal pancakes. You know, a lot of times, you know, you come wake up in the morning, you got your pancakes, and there's really not a lot of nutrition in it. But today we're going to make something delicious and nutritious. You know, fiber, you get fiber with oats. So that'll be able to normalize your blood sugar, also your helps your digestive system. So oats in the morning is what you need. All right, let's get started. All right, first thing we're going to do is add all the ingredients. First, we have a half a cup of flour. Put that in there. We also have a half a cup of quick oats. I'm going to drop that in there. We're going to have 1 tablespoon of white sugar. A half a teaspoon of baking soda. All right. We got a half a teaspoon of salt. All right, we also have a teaspoon of baking powder. We got a half a teaspoon of baking soda. All right. And then we got a 3/4 cups of buttermilk. We have 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Gonna drop that in. And we have 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Make sure you get no shells in there. Nobody wants to eat shells. All right. After that, we're gonna go ahead and mix it up. Mix it up good. Break that egg up in there. Before you start cooking. All right, let's put this on the fire. All right. All right, let's get started. It shouldn't take long to cook these. You need about 1/4 cup for each serving. I usually just eyeball it, you know. That's about good. And you can make your pancakes as big as little as you want. Don't hesitate on making a huge pancake. All right, it's gonna cook for a little bit. You wanna make sure it gets brown on both sides. So that's gonna take a second there.
From a faraway place where the caravan camels roam, where they cut off your ear if they don't like your face. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days, more open than not, or hotter than hot, in a light.
a good way. Arabian nights, Arabian moons, a pool off his guard would fall and fall hard out there on the dunes.
Man, look at that pancake right there. All right. If we cut into this, you can see.
You can see our oats in there. I blended in, couldn't even tell the difference. All right, we'll put some butter and some syrup on that and serve that up real nice. All right, when you're cooking these bad boys, you're gonna want them getting brown on each side. So you're gonna take a couple minutes. Don't mess with them too much, let them brown up. And when it's ready to flip, go ahead and flip them. All right. All right, so guys, the purpose of this video was to show you that you can have fiber in your diet in the morning with some delicious pancakes. And from the way this turned out, it looks like we're gonna have some good pancakes. Let me go ahead and put some of my favorite Aunt Jemima syrup on there. All right.
These are really good.
Woo! Hey, this is good, man. Hard to believe there's extra fiber in these. Golly.
I might start making this for real. In real life. Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. That's all I have for you. Remember, fiber is good. Eat it. Well, y'all have a great day. I thank you all for stopping by. All right.